Y'all, we attempted to eat Christmas food for 7 days. It was awful.
It was awful.
You never think you get sick of, you know, the best holidays food ever.
No, but it's the worst.
But speaking of holidays, we are starting a 12 days of Christmas sales on our website starting December 1st. You should check that out by clicking the link in the description box below.
Down there?
Information right over here. Because you guys know you want scrunchies and mascara and all the kids and things and OMG. Okay, time to go to the Christmas suites because you guys are going to be very entertained by the struggle that we went through.
Yes.
Okay, y'all. I'm at Walmart and I'm about to pick up all of the Christmas food that we're going to be eating for the rest of this week. I'm prepared to live off of candy canes and gingerbread for the next 7 days. Those are not healthy. And anyway, I'm trying to think of like healthy Christmas foods. I can't think of any. Okay, we found the Christmas food aisle. All of these candy canes and all of this candy. I mean, like, I feel like that's every kid's dream to live on pure sugar, but I feel like after a couple of days, I'm gonna get sick of it pretty fast.
I have a cartload of Christmas foods.
Popcorn, eggnog, Martinelli's, gingerbread, every Christmas food you can possibly think of. We'll see how this goes. Day number one of eating Christmas food, and it is currently 9 a.m. I'm going to my first class, and I'm eating a Christmas brownie because it was the easiest thing to grab. I'm also drinking water. Hopefully I don't run out of energy and my brain stops working because I'm feeding it nothing but pure sugar, but we'll see. I had to go get Asa lunch because he's visiting, and I had to carry all of this delicious food that I couldn't eat all the way back with me. A lot of our friends and stuff are like, what exactly consists like of Christmas food? Oh, yeah, that's a very good question because it's a really broad spectrum. Candy canes, gingerbread, things like that. Or you can even have Christmas themed things like cosmic brownies that are Christmas trees, club crackers, Christmas themed. Got turkey here. Some people eat turkey on Christmas. Pecans, because people eat like roasted nuts. Burgers or fries or grilled cheese or all those things you can't eat anymore, which is basically every cafeteria food here.
And I'm excited for it.
And I get to eat my turkey. Yes. And club crackers. Apparently just plain pecans, really gross. They have like a little bitter taste to them. Here's my dessert, guys. I don't know. You guys have to comment down below if you think that we should have just stuck to like gingerbread and like candy canes and that is it, or if you think stuff like this counts, where it's like a Christmas brownie but it's not really Christmas. But I mean, honestly, who can blame us eating gingerbread and candy canes for 7 days? This isn't exactly healthy. We're trying to stay semi-nutritional while doing this challenge. So I'm at the cafeteria and all my friends get to eat normal food and I get to eat a candy cane. But look at what they get to eat. Mac and cheese and like delicious food and vegetables and fruits. Foods that I just don't get the luxury of eating because that's just not Christmas. Christmas is all about the sugar, so candy canes it is.
Dinner time.
I attempted to make the mashed potatoes. They're just like a ball.
They just roll.
I borrowed somebody's fast food salt they got from Whataburger. Didn't have any milk, didn't have any butter, so we used water, and this is probably the most disgusting meal I think I've ever eaten.
Yay, so much nutrition.
I'm gonna go make you a turkey sandwich.
Without cheese, just bread and turkey.
Okay.
Cheers to the first day of Christmas food.
Christmas food only.
Candy canes, Martinelli's,
turkey slices.
Turkey slices, mashed potatoes.
This is the good stuff.
Good
this
stuff.
This is Christmas food I enjoy.
Agreed.
So the cafeteria was just too unbearable today. I was not about to sit in the cafeteria while everybody else got to eat their regular food and I had to eat Christmas food. So I decided to come home and scavenge for something minorly substantial. So I think I've decided I'm gonna have a roll with turkey slices on it. Turkey is Christmas and a roll is Christmas, so putting them together still counts as Christmas, right? Hopefully, fingers crossed, because I'm starving and I really just wanna eat something and probably have a nice little glass of Martinelli's to go with it. And yeah, that'll be my first meal of the second day of eating Christmas food. And I had a super early morning this morning. I had an 8 a.m. And so I just grabbed a little gingerbread man to go. That's what I had for breakfast, and it's kind of that awkward in-between stage, in between lunch and dinner, but I'm hungry, so I sat down to make myself some food, and I think I came up with club crackers and turkey. So I'm gonna have like crackers and turkey is like my main, and then a gingerbread man cookie thing. It's very Christmassy. And I don't know about you guys, but this is my favorite Christmas snack, Muddy Buddies. This is about as healthy, I mean, besides like the pecans, like everything is dessert. Already feel my body craving some sort of like burger or like protein or something, but it's not been too bad. Last night I just was like, I have to have food, and the only thing that was there was the potatoes. And those ended up being gross. But I woke up this morning and I was rejuvenated and ready to eat Christmas food. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Time to eat my crackers and turkey. Today, like, I was eating my gingerbread men on the way to class, and people were looking at me like, is that your breakfast? Like, why are you eating a gingerbread man? And so people have definitely been noticing that we're only eating Christmas foods. Cheers to day two of just eating. Good morning, you guys. It is day three of eating nothing but Christmas food. Wow, I look so stinking cute right now. I just woke up. I have an 8 a.m. class, so I'm gonna eat some pecans for breakfast. I'm starting to get kind of tired of the options of food that we have. So pecans it is. And then hopefully by lunch, I'll be feeling the turkeys and crackers again, because that's all I got to eat. So we had to come back because all of our friends went to Mimo, which is a cafeteria here at Baylor, which doesn't have Christmas food.
No.
I feel like less energized because
we're not getting any
protein.
We're not getting any substance.
Nothing.
The struggle is real with the Christmas food, y'all.
I've never tried shortbread cookies, so I feel like it's an experience I should have since that's Christmassy, right?
Okay,
I'm gonna try it.
They're not bad. Yeah, they don't really taste like cookies though. They taste more like crackers.
All right, this is good enough for me. It's gonna be part of my lunch today.
This is the hardest thing I've ever had to do.
Look at how good all this looks.
I brought with me
some
holiday popcorn, gingerbread man, and candy cane. Love it so much. She's over here eating this delicious looking popsicle here. And I'm over here eating my candy cane. Delicious. It's my fourth one in 3 days. Love it so much. So good. It is day four of the only Christmas foods challenge, and I am dying. If I have to look at another candy cane or eat another stinking gingerbread man, I think I might vomit. So it is the morning time, which means it's time for breakfast. So I decided I'd go ahead and try and eat something different, which is an apple pie. You just kind of have to suck it up and eat what you got. And I'm really, really tired of eating gingerbread and candy canes.
Yes, look how adorable this is. It's like so tiny and small. It looks like legit pie. Even though I'm not like a huge fan of pie, I'm sure this will taste good after eating candy canes and gingerbread for the last day or 3 days.
I'm in the cafeteria and I can't eat any food, and I'm here with a friend, and she gets to eat this delicious salad and I get to eat cookies. Pray for me.
Because the last potatoes didn't turn out so well. Real potatoes, so that we can actually eat some sort of food instead of dessert.
Alright, look at these delicious potatoes. All of it from Brooklyn and I.
Hallelujah, so ready to eat an actual meal.
So we get this. The other roommates get the veggies and the Tostitos. We're gonna share the eggnog. Emily likes eggnog. And then we have apple juice here. But Brooklyn and I are sticking to the potatoes. Cause that's Christmas food.
This is going down the throat so fast.
So as you know, we are eating Christmas food for this entire week. But what we forgot to mention was that we are also traveling to the People's Choice Awards this week. We pack a bag filled to the brim with the food that we can eat. So we have like my candy canes and everything. I think as the week goes on, the more desperate I get. So the other day I wanted to eat a package of almonds. So we got out a marker and we wrote Christmas almonds on it, and I ate them. So we're just getting more desperate as time goes on. We are in LA currently, and yes, we did pack an entire backpack full of Christmas food. It actually got stuck in security, and they like went through it, and they were like, just not gonna ask any questions on this one. I'd probably give a limb for some real food right now. Here, Brooklyn, have a candy cane. Delicious, right? Are you tired of eating candy canes?
Mm-hmm. You guys, I legit just woke up and I had a nightmare about Christmas food. I had a nightmare about Christmas food. I literally, like, candy canes were chasing me, and you guys think I'm lying, but I'm dead serious right now. It's day six. We have two more days to go. We can do this. We can do this, we can do hard things.
Hola. So this morning I vlogged myself waking up because I had a nightmare about Christmas food. But I bet you guys are wondering, wait, weren't you just in LA? So yes, we traveled home yesterday, yesterday night to this morning. We landed super early and then I got back in bed, and then that's when I woke up with the nightmare. So now we are currently back in Waco, and Brooklyn and I are desperate for real food. Like, my taste buds, I'm pretty sure, are dead. Like, if I put Christmas food in my mouth, it would probably taste like nothing right now. So we made a plan, and I hope you guys support this. We are desperate for food. So Brooklyn's like, what if we just go get normal food and sprinkle Christmas sprinkles on it, and it counts? And I said, yes, because my body needs nutrition. We might go get some fried rice or something again and sprinkle some Christmas sprinkles on top. Desperate times call for desperate measures.
So we got the Christmas sprinkles. Look at this.
It's
makes
Christmas
it count.
Food. Look at that go.
Reindeer rice? Is this reindeer food?
I think we're eating Christmas food.
Oh, look, here's a little sprinkle.
Ready, and first bite of real food.
I forgot what this tastes like.
Fall is done. I don't ever have to eat another piece of gingerbread if I don't want to.
Well, we potentially will have to when Christmas actually happens.
Well, I might have a little bit of PTSD
over Christmas
video, honestly. But it is done, and we are complete.
I do not recommend doing this challenge.
No, I would not either. But y'all, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Check it out. Big red button down below.
I don't know why you wouldn't, because we're fun. So subscribe
click
to
here
us.
On the
Go
screen.
Subscribe. We're going to count to five. Ready?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Click that subscribe button.
Okay. That's all we have.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Love y'all. Only once a year.